Whenever Shelly comes over, she makes me work. I'm now a hand model for Illuminate by Ashley. Okay, so we are going out for a really fun night tonight. So I'm going to do Shelly's makeup. Yay! Okay, so I am using Armani Foundation 5.5. Starting with that first. Okay. Oh shit, you're filming.
Yeah.
NARS concealer in custard. We just go underneath the eye. I just want to make sure everybody knows that we're building on her makeup she already has on. So we're building from a day look to a night look. We're using a YSL powder to set everything. Using this color, we're going to put it on the lid. We're going for a smoky cat eye tonight. Oh yeah. We're going to deepen it with this color on the outer corner of the eye. Using this color for the brow. Create the cat eye, I like to use Bobbi Brown Smudge Pot, so that way I don't mess up, and if I do, it's easy to erase. I like to start at the end and create the cat eye. I'm going to use Stila Liquid Liner and go over the line we already created. We are going to go with this color again for the under eye to smoke it out even more. Now I'm using Costa Riche for the inner eye. This is my favorite. Now I'm using Chanel mascara for underneath because she has eyelash extensions. Don't be fooled by her long eyelash. Contouring. Our favorite part. Suck it in. Off the highlighter, shimmering sand. Illuminate by Ashley. Let's get you illuminating. Ooh, that's so amazing. Turns are right. Now we're using Cream Cheek and Lip Tint in Cocoa. Using this brush. Circa in Toffee. We're going for a matte lip tonight, so we're using Tarte, and this is Exposed.